Now I'm ready to upload that first episode we recorded. Here I'm going to upload that MP3 we exported from Descript earlier. So there it is. I'm going to choose to publish this right now because I want to get this into Spotify and Apple Podcasts and everything else. So I'm going to click save and publish. Now that we have our first episode in our podcast feed, a feed is just a collection of episodes. Now we can submit it to Apple Podcasts and Spotify. And in Transistor, it's really easy to do. You just go to distribution and it'll give you your RSS feed if you want to submit manually, or you can just click one button. Here's for Spotify. Click a button and it's submitted to Spotify. Generally, they'll get back to you in about 24 hours saying, hey, your show is live, and you'll be able to actually listen to it in Spotify and share that link. Apple Podcasts is the one that takes a little bit longer. You're going to need an account on Podcast Connect. And let me log in and I'll show you what that looks like. You'll need an Apple ID to do this. And if you're submitting on behalf of your business, I would create a new Apple ID. But once you've done that and you've logged in, you'll be able to submit your podcast RSS feed here. You would click the validate button just to make sure that the podcast feed is correct. It is here. And then you would click submit and your podcast will be successfully submitted for review. This can take 5 to 8 days because Apple actually has a human being that's reviewing these manually, but you'll be able to track the show through the review process here in Podcast Connect. All right, so you recorded your first episode, you edited your first episode, you exported it as an MP3, you uploaded it to a podcast hosting provider like Transistor, then you submitted your podcast feed to Apple Podcasts and Spotify and all of the different players and directories. What now? How do you get your show noticed? How do you promote it to other people and get listeners for the first time? Well, I've got a great guide on this on the website. You should check it out. It's also down in the description, how to grow your podcast audience. And it's just a checklist of things you should be doing. Hopefully that's helpful. If you have questions, you can leave those in the comments below. And if you're ready to get started, head over to transistor.fm, sign up for an account. You get 14 days free. And we also have this live chat widget here to answer your questions. Thanks, and I'll talk to you soon.
Transistor is modern podcast hosting. It's the easy way to upload your audio, submit your show to Apple Podcasts and Spotify, and get listener analytics. If you're looking to start a podcast in 2021, or you have existing podcasts that you want to migrate, get a 14-day free trial by going to transistor.fm.